new concept here is that we have a terrain dominance system, a chronic system that you can see on the back of the turret. It has a telescopic mast that is being opened 2 meters in height. And this system sees the world in 90 degrees field of view, 50 megapixels resolution. So you get to see the entire battlefield from 3 to 5 kilometers with algorithms that provide targets from this panoramic view. And you can zoom in